Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this episode of Makerbox Mondays, I'm going to have a look at Mirandament PLA from Aprinta Pro. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament is from Aprinta Pro and it's called Mirandament PLA Red. And this is the filament Ivan Miranda uses in his project, and I was really excited to get a sample of this filament and see how it works for me. Here on the sticker they say hot end temperature should be 180 to 200, bed temperature, room temperature to 60 C, and speed up to 90 millimeters a second, so pretty much normal PLA settings. And here they say it's a high quality PLA produced in collaboration with designer Ivan Miranda. Aprinta Pro is a premium European filament manufacturer who maintains the best possible quality along with close ties to their raw material suppliers. This sample had a 50% extra filament, so I could print a little bit more. But let's have a look at the prints. So here's my maker coin. That came out excellent, absolutely no issues. And the red color is really deep red. It's very, very exaggerated red color, and I really like that one. And this one came out excellent and no issues. I printed out the Omnum model by Tessa, and this one came out excellent as well. There's maybe a tiny amount of stringing here in the top, but nothing to worry about. The print surface was really clean and no issues, so this one came out excellent. Same goes for the Otis model by Gareth. This one was excellent, and I didn't have any stringing issue to speak of with this one. Maybe just a one-off with the Omnum model, you know, but the Otis model came out excellent. If I have stringing in filament, they usually show up here in between, but this didn't have any stringing, so this came out just perfect. And you can see the surface on the back here, it's really, really clean. Also did the Monicat. That came out really clean. It's a very nice print surface and really good quality. So it was coming out excellent. And then finally, Sir Lazelot. That also came out excellent. Really no issues to find, and I didn't have any stringing or any issues. So I was really happy with this filament. It came out excellent. So I'm not surprised Ivan Miranda likes this filament from Aprinta Pro. It's high quality stuff. So this was my quick look at the Mirandament PLA from Aprinta Pro. This filament was working really nice for me. I was quite happy with this filament, and nice to test out this filament Ivan Miranda is using in his project. You should really check out his channel if you haven't seen his projects. He does crazy projects with tanks and all kinds of mechanics he's building and testing out, and it's an awesome channel. So I would go check him out if you haven't subscribed to him already. But this filament was turning out to be a very good filament for me. It didn't have any issues and very easy to print, and I was just printing at 210 degrees C on my Prusa MK3 printer with this filament, and that was turning out great. So if you have a chance to buy this filament, I should highly recommend it. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.